Local researchers are on the front lines of a cutting-edge new cancer treatment that some are hailing as a cure. Thank you for joining us this Sunday evening. I'm Brittany Johnson.
And I'm Brittany Hope. UC Davis is among only a few places in the state with a lab to create so-called cancer-fighting cells as part of a new cellular therapy program. KCRA3's Lizay Mitri is live now. Lizay, you spoke with the first patient who was treated. What did you learn?
Brittany, this new therapy can be very effective, but it does come with serious side effects. So doctors here say right now it's being used for patients with very aggressive forms of cancer that don't really have other treatment options.
Ann and Alan Gaines of Nevada City have been married for 51 years, but since the 4th of July,
it's a two-person project.
Their project has been Alan's health after he found a large lump. The 77-year-old retired Navy fighter pilot who flew two tours in the Vietnam War was diagnosed with an aggressive form of non-Hodgkin's lymphoma.
I said, "I'm scared." And he said, "Why are you scared? It's in God's hands." And so I'm married to, hopefully he is too, a person of great faith.
When chemotherapy didn't work, his doctor at the UC Davis Comprehensive Cancer Center suggested a new treatment in a clinical trial.
Right now, about 40% of patients may have long-term remissions from this, which is remarkable because almost all of those patients would have died of their disease.
It's called CAR T-cell therapy, first approved by the Food and Drug Administration in 2017.
A way to remove potentially defective immune cells from a patient with cancer and re-engineering them to target and kill the cancer cell very specifically.
Those genetically modified cancer-fighting cells are now being made right here in Sacramento. It's the only University of California campus to launch its own lab and among only a few medical centers in the whole state to do so.
And I said, "Wow, that sounds good. Sign me up." And we did, and here we are.
Last month, he became UC Davis Health's first patient to undergo CAR T cell therapy with cells manufactured in its own lab.
Here's today's health report.
The Gaines say this is Alan the second day after the procedure he was supposed to be exhausted from.
But so far, so good.
They say his cancer is now in near complete remission, so hopefully they can start focusing on some other projects together.
So we've got people in the family that we'd like to save and have not been able to. So, we've got some things we would like to do.
Alan's wife describes this as his second chance at life. 6 years ago, she says Alan was helping Habitat for Humanity and he fell off a roof while building a house and he was able to recover despite a lot of broken bones. Live in Sacramento, Lizay Mitri, KCRA 3 News.
And Lizay, have others undergone this new cancer treatment since him?
Yes, there have been others, and they're still waiting to see how those patients respond. But doctors say the results have been dramatic against leukemia and lymphoma, and there are other clinical trials now moving forward to see how this might work for other forms of cancer and diseases.
Wow, this is really such promising news.
It really is.
Yeah, it's awesome. Lizay, thank you so much for that.